Bottom contest is a ham in a cell match. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing 245 pounds. And approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena!
Vader time.
He's behind. Superstar Edge!
What was your name?
Weighing 243 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
Thank you.
Yep.
Me too.
And their opponent, from the Rocky Mountains, weighing 456 pounds, the man they call Vader!
I was departing Paul White, so sometimes he walks into the cage and he wants to still play.
Vader can do a backflip.
I'm fine. But he's been, I think he didn't have that. I think he had got his signature in there. Not his signature. He's got the jack in there, like, on 7
What did you want to wear with the name of the Rocket Blast?
Huh?
What
is that? Justin already won a wrestling match. Yeah, I'm on the John Cena one. I'm on the John Cena one, too.
Ryback tried to do the same sack, and Mark Henry squashed him.
Yeah, and then Mark Henry was holding on to the rope, and then
the ring, the cell, is full of superstars. And all of them may simply be more interested in survival than winning tonight. Oh, man, he landed right on his neck from the German suplex. And a wicked clothesline.
Ken Shamrock is good at getting under people's skin.
It's again, no cutouts.
Oh, hold it up like an accordion. There's the clothesline. Randy Orton moves like a world champion.
I know,
he's just so talented.
Sometimes I'm like, he's back.
Now back to the ring. Dez press, and the fists come raining down. Very nice maneuver there by Ken Shamrock to reverse that. Again with the clothesline. Dez press, and now a flurry of punches. Goes behind. A DDT! There's another Russian leg sweep. Spine buster, that'll take its toll. Edge into the headlock. A belly-to-belly suplex, and he goes for the neckbreaker. What force behind that tackle? Edge just squeezing down on the head here. Talk about planting your opponent. Oh, his back crashing into the ground. And Edge heads for the top rope. Ryback's in trouble. Oh my gosh. Good grief. Now that's what I call a move.
Good sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of.
He may have an ego, and the body contorts in an unnatural way. DDT! And he was just sent careening into those steel steps. Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse it. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Vader's got some back.
And another. Oh! And there's an example of how the cell can be used as edge covers.
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being.
Vader may try to flatten him here.
Once again, launched right into the steel.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. He's setting up, now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here, as there are no countouts.
This isn't right,
but it's legal, Dwayne. It's going to work. Oh, what a collision into that steel.
Ryback, turn that around.
And what for King to
the... The steel's being exposed. We still have an exposed turnbuckle looming in the corner. And this isn't right. He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price. Keep your eye on Cena.
Yeah.
Impressive suplex.
And we're going back between the ropes.
He got him.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning.
Oh, Ken Shamrock.
What a move. Did he capitalize?
He's trying to get the John Cena finds ankle lock. The ankle lock has been applied. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Back into the ring now.
Cena's in trouble.
There's Sleeper.
And he missed that one. Shamrock looking for the cover.
Bam! Oh, man, he's got
it. A kick out by Cena.
Two.
Oh, what a clothesline. Nicely avoided there. Avoids the impact there.
There goes another pin.
Blue force press. And would you look at those shots? Vader has the headlock. So far, the exposed tentacles have been avoided. But Edge,
boy, he is really
DDT. Edge lifts him up and drops him right on his head.
Hey, he's going for it again.
What a maneuver.
Huge power move.
And here goes Cena.
Even. Oh, man, that's got to hurt. Oh, no. Look at Edge now, adding insult to injury. Oh, what's he going to do?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Cena.
Suplex. He's owned the exposed turnbuckle. Now, I don't know if any superstar can fire up the WWE Universe like John Cena.
Squeezing down on the head.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Look at the disdain.
Oh, my gosh. He might make his opponent tap right here. On his feet. Stay down. Stay down.
Wow, back-to-back suplexes. Look at this. Ryback's got
him.
And this is going to
hook three.
Cena from behind. Hooks the leg. And kicks out.
I'm going to give him a payback.
And Randy
right
gets
there.
Taken down.
That's not good.
Edge goes by, and there's the submission. Can he find?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous.
Watch it.
KO.
Big opportunity for Kent. Ow. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah.
Orton's in trouble.
Oh, I got Edge in. I'm trying to, but I'm trying to
do it. He might not know where he is right now.
Over the years, Randy Orton's racked up a boatload of sins, and he's paying for all of them tonight.
Controlling the head.
What a shot to Vader. He's had enough. This could be it. You know what this is? A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh, no! Man, oh, man. You want to talk about determined.
Oh, my. What a power bomb. Vader practically turned him inside out.
Oh, no! Oh! Oh, look at the emotion.
Each of these competitors is...
And he takes the steal. Ouch! How much more? How much more are you willing to bench it? He's out, and there he goes, crashing to the floor. If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm.
Edge's, oh no, did you see his neck whip back out of that turnbuckle?
Oh, mama!
I've watched Vader.
Shamrock's got him! Oh, no!
And he slams right into that exposed turnbuckle.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Whoa, look how groggy he looks. Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
And he gets out of the way. She's whipping him into that steel mesh. Gosh. Incredible counter.
Edge taking advantage of the situations that are given to him.
Edge, like a dart, he crashes right into those steps. Oh, no. Those steps have to weigh over 200 pounds.
He catches them with the axe handle.
Those steel steps getting used now as a weapon.
And again, the steps are used to inflict punishment. And there's another battering ram-like shot with those heavy steps.
Oh, and he fights out. Cena had to have been thinking, attitude adjustment.
Oh, man. Cena was just inches away there.
Over the years, Vader's crippled countless competitors. Will we see his next victim tonight?
Everybody get on the ring.
There he goes again. Shamrock on the top rope.
Come on.
Heading to the top.
Everybody get up the ring.
Big shots land. Oh, that's got to hurt.
Oh. Jump on him, man.
This could be it.
Jump on him.
Oh, man. I don't think he can break out. Oh, and he eats the canvas. Be broken right now. Folded up, end over end. He needs to dig way down deep. He breaks up the pin and the match continues.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Not again.
And can you believe that impact? Powerbomb, Vader snapped. And here's a cover.
Yeah.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, man, Shamrock on the receiving end.
That suplex was picture perfect.
Another high-risk maneuver coming from Edge.
Oh, what the heck? That's not good.
There goes Ryback. Back up to the top rope.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big league. Big time over on the way for Ryback. And will this be it? And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
Oh!
Not this.
He's looking at it again. There's so many impressive things. Man, there's no getting up from that. What a landing. Drop right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex.
Oh, it's that dreaded ankle lock. This is terrible. He may be history. He may have to tap. And here's those vicious steel steps again.
Shoulders down.
Yeah.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? A ferocious Edge may have it. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Oh, my God. Oh, did you hear that? That should do it right there.
Yes, it will. That's going to be my RKO in the ear, man.
And he gets back in. Controlling the race. What a series.
Nobody's backing down here. Those steps being used as a weapon. Missed him. A quick punch to the gut.
And again, he exits the ring.
He's going to inflict more damage with the steel.
Everybody get out the ring.
Just a fantastic suplex.
He's looking to do more damage with that object.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Edge charges in.
Shamrock has a whole arsenal.
Oh, and a suplex and a nice one.
Spear! Wow! They might be broken. Hey, there he did it! Just like me!
Great counter on the ankle lock! Dez press, and the fists come raining down. And again, the steps are used to inflict punishment.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit.
What a show being put on here by Edge.
What a deadly Edge on the attack!
Another punishing DDT from the Rated R Superstar.
Wow, what a suplex! I don't know how much longer he's...
And there's the submission. This might be it.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? He's going back outside, and he eats this
fucking Vader!
Oh, he's going to win.
Right across the shoulders. Ooh. Vader may have just broken his back. This could do it. One. What a display of power.
He's got the steel steps again. Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get... Oh, nice counter. This press. Ryback looking to finish. Throughout John Cena's career, he's never quit. Edge is feeling it. Missed that by a good foot or two.
Do it.
And he's picked the steel step back up. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And he's toast. He's really going for it now. He's still not through. Here, Ryback. And he's out of the ring. Three.
Big time maneuver on the way from Ryback.
Suplex. That's gotta be it. Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. What an impact from that kick.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you want to do to another man. Oh, right into that turnbuckle. He's putting those educated feet to good use. He's enjoying this. Uh-oh, he's got it again. Ryback climbs the ropes. Oops. Oh, mama.
What happened? How did that just fall?
And again, the opponent sent flying. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
He get the steel step and move it with your feet?
And he lets him out.
He might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Oh my gosh! The steps were right there! Uh-oh, there's a chair!
And he's heading back inside the ring. And there's another battering ram-like shot with those heavy steps.
And it'd be small, as crap, yo. I was wanting more arcade over.